Wednesday, the 11th of August. Got into Distervalia. Or should I say Distressedalia? And building a front there. In a movable front. Supposed to get cold and even snowy out here next couple. Yeah, movable front, well, above me it's moving fast as. Seems indicative of weather mods these days. How's it going? I hope you're well. Here in Distressedalia, the dystopian nightmare moves forward at lightning pace. Today one of the news articles was that the ghost was spread between mental health care workers because mental health patients are walking around too much. It's all coming together nicely. So if you're a denier, you get labelled pretty quick. They're pushing that mental health in Australia, Distervalia. Should have said that. Anyway, I've got to keep words from... Anyway, they're pushing the health side. I'm someone who deals with chronic pain, and they one of the high-up specialists told me they're trying to move people into mental health away from chronic pain because chronic pain can't be measured. But with all the money they pumped into mental health, you can see... there was a video the other day of one of the Middle Eastern fellas, young fella, in I think it was Lakemba, who was bailed up by the authorities, and they were trying to push him into a mental, I don't know what happened in the end, into some sort of mental health thing because he was against wearing masks and he was pulled over on the road, something like that. But yeah, so today... So you can see where you're gonna be locked away and drugged down, and that would be the nicest thing probably. But anyway, no fear here. I'm ready to die for whatever cause, not whatever cause, what the, who says that? I'm ready to die for the cause. Take care. I hope you're all well.